Minister Lumumba has launched a $5 million, approximately 18.5 billion project that will deliver an integrated model of humanitarian play, labs and ultra-poor graduation. The project, spearheaded by BRAC Uganda and Hilton Foundation, will support refugees and host communities through building sustainable early childhood development and improving livelihoods. The beneficiaries of the project are children between the ages of 3 to 5 years. The Minister for General Duties, Justin Kasule Lumumba, who represented the Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, applauded BRAC for prioritizing and filling a gap of early childhood education through building children's cognitive skills.
I also greatly appreciate BRAC Uganda, Hilton Foundation, other government partners for such interventions and all the support extended in the humanitarian support. I also want to take this opportunity to thank the local governments who are working with you, and also call on them to simplify your work, to work together with you, to fight corruption, and make sure the service reaches to the most vulnerable.
Spera Atire, the country director for BRAC Uganda, noted that through the Ministry of Education, they are making sure the project gets adequate, well-equipped teachers to accommodate the learners in districts to be implemented.
Schools, kindergarten, nursery. We know the Ministry of Education has a policy that provides a framework for children 0 to 5 years to be able to learn before they can start primary education. So basically we are supporting pre-primary education. That's all about early learning development for children.
Joseph Kabanda, the project manager of Humanitarian Early Childhood and Graduation Project, highlighted the project.
So the play-based model works in the way that we create safe spaces for children through construction of what we call humanitarian play labs. In these labs, we work with our parents and caregivers to make sure that we create low-cost materials using recycled items. And these items are used to improve the appearance of classrooms or what we call play centers. We also work with parents and make sure that they understand what their children are doing. They develop love for their children's learning, but also as a component of sustainability.
Over the 3 years, this project implementation, a total of 4,050 children will learn through play, which will improve their cognitive, emotional, social and emotional plus motor skills. Furthermore, 700 households or families will receive support from the ultra-poor graduation component, which will help them graduate from extreme poverty. 70% of these program participants will be refugees, while 30% will be host communities of Terego and Madiokolo districts. Uganda has a long history of hosting refugees and is currently the third largest refugee hosting country in the world, with over 1.5 million refugees currently being hosted in the country. Report by Sharon Navasidie for the news.